Welcome to the Battle Show 2018. I'm Mark and I'm with Skytrax.io. It's an online creation, like music creation and collaboration platform. So I'll show you what it does. This is entirely browser based, so right now I'm in Chrome. Here's your project list. This is where you would add collaborators to your project. It is right here. Once you open your project, you can just drag and drop your audio files, which can be WAVE, AFF, MP3s, MIDI files, and even video works too. So this is and at that point, your collaborators can start adding their own track to the project. So it's a bit slow now because I'm on the Wi-Fi, and I think I'm not the only one, obviously.
I can do video editing.
Okay, so this is like a typical project. You got audio effects built in. You can leave like time-based comments for collaborators. These are all audio files. This is an example of a MIDI file. You can edit your sequence in the piano roll view. We have unzipped. We have a drum machine where you can upload your own samples, which is like a Roland style step sequencer. You can save and load versions of your project, and of course export back to WAVE if you decide to bring it back to your software of choice. So it's free to try for one project, and $4 per month for 20 projects and 20 gigabytes of storage. That's Skytrax.